Some of the most superb fender lines you'll ever see are on the Jaguar SS100 from the mid to late 1930s.